fast you go.
One!
What?
4-7.
Where'd the other five go?
Hi, Cindy.
Hello.
What's up?
Hi.
Hello.
Video.
I love DC.
I love DC.
My favorite.
DC is my fucking favorite place to be. It's the best place on earth.
The people here. I'm tired too. It's so hot.
Hell yeah! Are we actually recording?
Yeah.
Are we recording? Are you putting this in the video?
What did you get when you mix a bulldog and a shih tzu?
What the fuck? Wait, are you gonna put this in?
Oh, I hope you do.
That was poetry, though.
Wow.
That's
poetry.
You
gotta go downstairs.
Stuff on deficit.
How happiness is, how happiness
so good.
The entire section is discussing.
Just tearing up because there's something in my eye. Oh.
It's really depressing now.
Wait, have you guys checked down there?
What?
I was down there to go to the bathroom.
Oh, like, I have a picture of a quote that says that, like, you were. But it's like, you talk a lot about knowledge.
Something more like. Yeah. You're saying like, okay, something like, that happiness is how you perceive.
Just like a picture on the wall, and now I know how to steer.
We're at the Air and Space Museum.
What are we on? Six?
Two hours to California. Yeah!
thoughts, Steven? Too easy, dog. It's too easy.
What are your thoughts, Rohan?
I'm so happy right now. I can't believe it. I thought we fucked it up for the whole team.
It's good.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts, Peter?
What are your thoughts, Mr. Clark?
Oh, shit.
Oh my God.
What are your thoughts, Manon?
I feel really happy right now.
Guys, take a vote. Should right. We keep the dress on?
Are you all here?
Don't ask me, please.
Great, though.
There's a place I'm going to, but no one knows.
Oh, Matt. Got this, Matt. Is this like marching band?
No, this ain't marching band.
It's like drum corps. Wash over me, ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery. Steady on down the line, lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up, that's my part of me. Day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got their reason. Everybody got their way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. It gets into your body and it flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets and remember how to love.
That's true.
No one plays Pokemon Go anymore, Margaret.
You're the only one walking around at like at midnight trying to catch Pokemon.
I get all the gyms. It's just me and the spoofers now. Like, you think the spoofers would be the person who gets fire like soonest, but alas, that is not the case.
No one knows if I breathe real slow. Let it out and let it in. It can be terrifying to be slowly dying. Also clarify.
Okay.
We end where we begin.
Yes. Okay.
So let it wash over me.
It's
ready to lose my feet.
I'm tired.
Take me off to the place where one reveals life's mystery.
Stupid macro final tomorrow.
Steady on down the line. Lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up that small part of me. Day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got their reason. Everybody got their way. We're just catching them and
looking at it with
what builds up throughout the day. Gets into your
mind.
What I'm going to miss most about Monsters. I'm going to miss the sense of camaraderie, because I remember looking at our group chat over the summer and thinking, like, these are people I do not want to get to know, and like, I don't know how it's going to happen, but by the end of the year we're going to be so close. And it did end up happening, and I remember the first San Francisco session that we all had together, and we all tried to get dinner afterwards, and it was like a disaster because it was like too expensive and we got kicked out or something. And since then, I've just been surprised like how close I've gone to the rest of the class, and it's just because it was so unanticipated, and because like these were people that I never thought I was going to get to know any more than like the person who sits next to me in calculus or whatever.
Hi, my name is Atish, and I've had a really, really fun time with Comp Civics. I met a lot of new people. Okay, I really miss everyone. So the people are what I'm gonna miss the most.
I'm gonna miss the meetings. I'm gonna miss being with the team, cramming for competition, and then still managing the clutch.
Atish.
Gonna miss all the great friendships I made.
I'm gonna miss flexing my congressional internship in every Q&A because that was always fun. I'm gonna miss missing practice because we always did that.
I'm gonna miss my unit.
I need to think about it.
I'm going to miss seeing everyone every day at school.
I don't know. Well, ComCivics was fun. This guy was a great guy. I love meeting new people. I love meeting Arshul and Sato. It was a great time. Ari was nice to get to know, I guess. But yeah, I mean, I'm going to miss the long hours of study.
I'm going to really miss going on trips with the team, like when we went to the state competition, when we went to the national competition. Those were really fun because we got to just go hang out for a few days with some of my really close friends on the team. We got to compete. Now, obviously, we had a lot of fun just going to SoCal and going to Washington, D.C.
I'm
going to
miss working with my unit because I love my unit. I'm going to miss all of the studying that we did, like all of the late night like cram sessions from like before states and before Nats. I'm going to miss I'm going to miss Rowan. And I'm just going to miss all the fun memories that we had. Yeah.
All right, I think my favorite thing about ComCivics, the thing that I'm gonna miss the most, is all the inside jokes and all the memes that we make in the group chat, and that was a lot of fun, and that was one of the biggest parts of ComCivics for me.
Okay, I'm gonna miss all of the really dumb conversations we had in the group chat, like, I can't remember any particular instances.
Hanging out with Monin.
Hanging out with Monin is the greatest.
That was his favorite part.
Meeting Monin was actually great.
Monin by himself made ComCivics.
Monin is ComCivics. Monin is what makes ComCivics.
I'm gonna miss 9 o'clock meetings. We have to finish our testimony! And then meeting up, and then knowing that mostly everybody will be there.
I really like the unit meeting concept, especially like if you get to meet with your unit a lot, you build like, you know, something that's a little bit stronger than, you know, just being in the same unit together. You become friends with them, like, out of sake for being with each other so much.
You see this?
Oh my god, okay. We have had the time
of our lives.
No.
Just scared her away. Okay, we're tired.
Alright, I'm just gonna.
You better get over your last finger. 7-9! I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives.
Okay. Unit.
But yeah, DC was fun.
I'm gonna cringe when this is on the video.
Yeah.
Like when we watch it.
I'm gonna miss a lot of things that I've done in ComCivics. For example, I miss the simple times I spend with Sahil. The little winks that he gives me when I look at him. His gentle smile when he eats.
It's not good.
It's not good. Don't talk about gentle food. Just wait, cut it. Alright, I'm gonna miss all of the reasonable and intellectual discussions we had in ComCivics. Especially Lowe's at 12 a.m. that centered around child porn. I thought that was that's not something you can get anywhere else. So ComCivics is kind of great for being able to have those kind of discussions.
Time to go? I don't really know what I'm going to say. I'm going to do some improv and we can do another take if
yeah. Well, I'm just thinking about AP Gov right now. I feel put on the spot. Let me come up with this.
Oh wait, hang on. Come back to me after. I have to think about it.
No, I don't think anything I say will be appropriate. It was brilliant in the slidey toes, the gyre and gimbal in the league. Old Mimsy were the board and the little rats outgrades. We were the jaw walk, my friend. The jaw, the bite, the
So, we're doing law articles, right? Just a law article?
So I'm gonna really miss the trips that we took as a team, whether it's to like San Francisco on Saturday mornings to help us learn the material, or I'm gonna miss going on those really fun trips, whether it's to like San Francisco on Saturday mornings or just going to state, going to nationals. Because I'll, can you please shut up, Natish? I'm trying to make a video. I'm gonna really miss doing the trips on the, like, whether it's going to, keep going.
I'm gonna miss. No, we're not doing it. You're gonna stand where I can see you. I'm gonna miss, no.
What the?
Stand there.
Okay.
I'm gonna miss flexing my congressional internship at every single given moment on show. Fuck off. Can that be in the video? Yeah, I'm gonna.
Hey, that almost backfired pretty bad for you.
Hey, I dodged it, dude.
Did you get it on camera?
Go.
Oh.
Can you put that in the video, please? And yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss flexing my congressional internship in every single.
Stop saying that, dude.
That's some of the thing. I thought it was like a joke. It's funny.
Exactly.
I'm gonna miss missing practice after school.
Do you remember that time when we just like didn't show up?
Yeah.
You hate every guy.
He got it.
Top 10 baby! All
right, I'm got it.
This is stupid.
No.
No.
Please.
Fifth place, guys.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to look at this video after because I might look like shit.
Oh my god, I wanna see this so bad.
I'm gonna lose.
You were so confident.
She
like
looks
two
so
seconds
strong.
Ago. Right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
No, she's just using the leverage technique.
Natisha's looking real clean right now. This is the cleanest I've ever seen. Why are you wearing glasses while you're doing this?
No, I'm just doing the bottom part first.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Shit, it's actually
Stop moving.
It's actually
stop
getting
fucking moving, dude.
What the fuck?
This is boring. Go more, dude.
More.
I need some markings.
Hey, give him some racing stripes. Racing stripes.
Bruise him.
And the t-shirt looks fine.
All right. That's pretty good, right?
Take a shower.
Look at his face.
Oh my god. Looks great, dog. Looks fantastic.
At least it doesn't
shave his beard.
It's not bad.
Do that after him.
I feel like the real work needs to be done in the front top, though.
Yeah.
What are you doing in the back?
Yeah. I'm just going it up, because this is the easy part. I gotta warm up my hand.
Oh, yeah. Warm up those magic things.
Maybe
you
need to shave
off your ear. Now we do the ear. Take off your glasses.
Just shave off his sideburns completely.
Just shave off his entire head.
How high do you want your sideburn?
Go down to mid-ear.
First you gotta fix this.
Mid-ear, right, Cindy?
Yeah.
When you practice with like the correct techniques such as tackling?
Thank you. What is there to say? Oh my god.
It was a heartwarming moment for my fellow unit 3 member, Atish Badavala. He's finally taken a chance.
It's not about the flowers, it's about the passion. Oh, you
spit all over. She's right there. Oh, I
should have done that.
These are like all...
What the fuck?
You got them on Tuesday?
I didn't
even notice. What is this?
Bro.
Are you joking?
That is... That's
part of his poster. That's
the most hilarious bouquet I've ever seen.
Why did you like present it to the
community? See this one right here, it's dead. One of the flowers have died.
Oh fuck.
It looks bad to me.
You know, seeing my boy Atish ass, you know, going through this ordeal, it's beautiful. You know, seeing become and blossom into a man. While these flowers are dying, it's beautiful. It's like the life of these flowers is slowly going into the Atish. I love it.
Take a picture! Because she likes Harry Potter. That's pretty good.
It is pretty good.
It's pretty good. I dig it.
What the fuck? Oh, okay.
Advance to Sierra's Railroad and pay owner twice.
Wait, Cindy,
that's the one that I know.
Like, oh, in my cross.
No. No. Yeah.
Oh, that's
slurp, slurp.
Oh, dude, you're all right.
100, please.
No.
Hell.
Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting.
Swirly swirl. Like tornado. Moving in circle.
Alright, you guys want to do like freestyle battles or something?
Alright, bye.
Ew.
I'm in one.